The reality we face is that what's real isn't, and what isn't real is.
His philosophy on how the world operates, in there in his chair, his brain contemplates how we're a slave to the trade in our everyday lives. In reality, it's just like the feeling of knives being thrown through the sky and applied to our backs, as our dreams resemble mirrors that can shatter back.
Is that what's real isn't, and what isn't real is.
Texas Weather Modification Assistant.
And what isn't real is.
In our everyday lives, in reality, it's just like the feeling of knives being thrown through the sky.
Pilots and meteorologists are constantly scanning the skies for the right clouds to see.
Is it what's real isn't. And what isn't real is.
Oh, I see the flare. It looks like he's painting the sky.
Flares are shooting millions of silver iodide and calcium chloride particles into the cloud, where they collide with drops of water and ice, producing even more moisture.
Writing down his thoughts and feelings with a pen in his hand about his philosophy on how the world operates, in there in his chair, his brain contemplates how.
What's real isn't.
His philosophy on how the
and
world
what isn't
operates
real is.
In there in his chair, his brain contemplates how. That with life, take the easy way, you'll never get out. It's a hard way or no way, that's what it's all about. So now when the man sleeps, it's okay to shut his eyes, but even still he watches the world from the top of the sky.
Studies show those chemicals are environmentally safe and can't even be detected in the rainfall.